Welcome back to LyraLou, I Love You, and Blaze 2, and Gabriel 2. Today I'm going to tell you all the names of my slime where I've been writing on them, but I just forgot to do this one because I can't remember the name. Because I can't think of the name. So, I've called this Branch Brown. I've called this one Branch Brown, and let me just show you. And it's kind of stretchy and stuff. And I think you can blow bubbles. But that might be too thick. And I'm just going to put that back in this container now. And the next one is the one where I said that I didn't really have a name for it. But it's kind of nice, but I wouldn't say stretchy at all. I would just say it's a bit like putty. And now I've called this one grape. I can't really open this. So it up. And this one's called green grass. And it's green, and it's not stretchy like the one what I showed you earlier. And now we'll move on to the next one. This one is very, very like thin, stretchy. It's stretchy, and I think you can blow bubbles in this one. Or like blow holes. Okay, maybe you can't. Maybe not. So this one, I think I called this one orange. Some of it's come off. And I've just called this one plain old red. It's not that stretchy, it's a bit watery like the rest of them, but I do really feel the same because it. But you do put a bit of I did put a cockroach in it, but I don't really know what that's called. But okay. And now I'll put it back in his container. This one's called sky blue. It's very pretty blue, but there's one that is really nice. I think I like it. And here it's called sky blue. It's called sky blue, and it's not stretchy like the green grass. This one is my favourite one. It's Princess Unicorn. And this one's really stretchy. I'll show you the toys where I put in. So I put it. I put in a donut. I put in a unicorn because why wouldn't it be called Princess Unicorn if it hasn't got a unicorn in it? And I also put in this emoji. And I think it. Oh, yeah. And there's one more thing. And I put a lollipop. Or an ice cream. So that's the end of Princess Unicorn. And now, I just called this one blue. That's plain old blue. And Here it is, and it's not very stretchy at all, like the green grass and sky blue. And this one's just called plain old white. And it's not stretchy at all, but I do have a pill. And this one is called teal. This one's really cool. This is. It's so stretchy. It's a bit more stretchy than Princess Unicorn. And look, you can just do that with it. And just put that back in. called this one Eagle Green. And it looks kind of like green grass and sky blue. It's purple, I think. More like, I don't know. And pure orange, I named it. It's not that stretchy, but I don't really know. I don't know because it's a bit weird, it is. And this one's rainbow. Ew, I can't open up to it because I think it. And this one's sea blue. It's very, very pretty blue. It's a bit prettier than sky blue, but look at it. Let me put it on the thumb. It's like the sky blue and the green grass, very like pretty. But and now it's now I just gotta go and find a funny name.
Lyra, say thank you for this.
So I'm just gonna go and find a funny name. Is Mother's. I've got this one. I called it Sun. Okay? I've called this one Sun. I have. And I think you can buy bubbles in it. Or maybe not. So I'll put that back in his bag because I lost this container. And I also put this yellow dinosaur. And this one's called Pearly Pants. And this one's pearly, but it's got a bit of mud on it. And it's very, very nice. And also, again, it's a bit like the green grass and the sky blue. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe for more videos, okay? Bye-bye.